got my bare necessities. Yes, only what I really need. All that I require and no more. Oh yes, life's true necessities. Like toilet paper, cans of beans. I got before they ran out at the store. I'm starting to wish, though, for things I once had. Gee, thanks, Marie Kondo. Your advice was bad. While this pandemic rages on, I think of where my life went wrong. If I could tell my former self to leave a few things on the shelf, how much happier I'd be. But as it is, I'm ill-equipped for quarantine. I've got just bare necessities, no other little luxuries. Why did I think that this would be enough? I've got no boredom remedies. There's nothing here to distract me. Oh, how I wish that I had kept more stuff. The whole world is playing some video game. Believe me, if I could, I'd do the same. My whole house is completely bare. All I can do is sit and stare. I should have bought more alcohol to pass the time between Zoom calls instead of scrolling through my phone. Trying not to think of